Let's just do it. We're Punching Moses. We're here from Cleveland. One of Jim's favorite bands, believe it or not. I don't know why that happens, but that happens.
Yeah.
thanks to Paul for putting up with all this stuff. Very cool. Larry for collaborating with me to do this. Wet brain, that's fucking cool. And of course, face value. Wow. So that's gonna be fucking cool. I'm gonna be a teenager all over again. Someday rough fireworks. Someday rough fireworks. It's not. It's called Humanity Pandemic. I think the ladies right there were gonna
smash it up.
I'll be clear. Again, Jim, we love you. We're also in Cleveland, so we love the Steeler Nation. Except for the dog killer and the rapist. I know you guys don't like that guy. Damn dog killers and rapists. It always hurts. Raping makes you fragile. Well, because the first band canceled, we're going to play an extra song because we're going to waste Simon to exactly what we said we wouldn't do. So this one's called Arguing with the Doctor about being crazy.
Yeah.
The next song is by a band called Dana 60 and the Pistol Grips. Got a lot of good people. We're in Mr. Nathan Barnett, I think, is here tonight.
Oh, yeah!
So thank you to Nathan.
Nathan!
This is one of Jim's favorite, Mr. Ocean. And last one will be Visions, which was on our Split with Schnauzer. We do have merch, and we do have a Split with Schnauzer. You can buy it from us if you want to. All proceeds, of course, we'll give to Jim. We have some other dumb stuff. If you buy that, we give to Jim that money, too. But Visions was his tune. If we didn't play it, he got pissed. So we're going to fucking play it. Two more. Thank you. Booyah!